of a first grader at Sharpstein Elementary School.
I'm Braylon Hess of Safe Travels Alliance.
Summer vacation is over and kids are headed back to school.
Parents and guardians, talk to your kids about how to stay safe when walking or cycling to school. Drivers, the speed limit is 20 miles per hour in school zones when lights are flashing or when children are present.
We can work together to keep our school zones safe. Slow down, look up, pay attention.
This message is brought to you by Safe Travels Alliance.